Okay. So I tried all the attackers. Tried Bastion. I should try Hanzo.
I really like being the silly Korean mech lady. This is fun blowing myself up.
I just think her attacks are too weak. I just could never kill anyone with her mech shotguns.
Yeah, she's more of a tank. She's not really a damage dealer, but I seem to get it done. I had like 23 kills last time.
I think Lucio is really fun to play as, but his damage is rubbish.
With every death comes honor. With honor,
I'm an archer?
Redemption.
Holy crap, dude. So I'm a sniper character.
Yep, you're about as snipery as they come. And you have that really ridiculously good dragon ultimate.
Okay, so what is my shift thing? It shoots an arrow that does time? It stuns people?
Attackers incoming in 30
seconds. Sorry, I restarted because we were just going to start a new game and somebody joined, so...
Okay. No, the arrow, the shift, reveals everyone. It lets you track them.
Okay, so I shoot the shift arrow, like, behind enemy lines and it shows up.
Yeah, through walls and everything.
Okay, I should try.
With every death comes honor.
Because I'm a terrible sniper, but I guess if
with
I
honor, honor redemption.
And then I think he has an E, which is like a scattershot arrow, so you don't really have to aim.
Yeah, it seems to bounce off walls.
If you jump up towards the wall, you'll run up. Hanzo and the robot ninja guy can run out of walls.
I just got sniped by Black. Oh, with his scar. Wait, are we playing against bots?
I am not deterred.
No, this is skirmish is like a common room.
Cool.
Where people looking for parties fight.
Hey. The Reaper is really powerful.
See. Okay, did that reveal any enemies for you guys?
Again.
I'm not sure if it revealed that guy who just cut my head off, or if I saw him because he cut my head off.
So this robot ninja is basically my nemesis.
Your brother.
Not anymore, he's dead.
Well, I just need character.
I will not be defeated so easily.
How does he not have a double jump?
I am ready.
Enemy contact.
Okay, here we go, finally.
And this is the story of Jason.
Traveling to Nepal.
So actually, or is McCree like my anti-Hanzo?
With Hanzo, you want to worry about Winston. Because they can jump up to you wherever you are.
Do I want to worry about which character?
Sorry?
Winston. He's a giant monkey.
Oh, the monkey guy, gotcha.
Also, you should watch for fair.
With every death,
if you're not careful and looking up with honor, every so often, the fair will.
Holy crap! My arrows stick inside the basketballs. Look.
Oh, enough waiting around. Let's get out there.
This is the greatest.
Precision challenge.
Look at my arrows disappear.
Four.
riding the car. Ghost riding. I don't see him. It's a D.Va. Bastion. Bastion dead. Reaper. Down.
They're sniping, they're sniping.
See that which is unseen.
I guess not.
See through the dragon's eyes.
Oh, let's break it!
Start over at the beginning.
Justice reigns from above.
Oh no. Got killed by Egyptian space marine.
Marked by the dragon.
I got killed by the turret.
Do you have a sound barrier, hero?
I am not deterred.
Okay, should I unleash my dragon thing? It looks like I got that.
If you find a good spot.
Like, just unleash it on the center, or...
Rocket barrage incoming!
Armor's gonna be busy again.
I'm gonna get that bastard.
Objective is mine!
Yeah, that wasn't me that time.
Nothing ventured, nothing gained. See through the dragon's eyes.
Oh, let's break it!
There's a bastion, which means we'll never get that point again.
Bastion. That's a nice sound barrier.
Self-destruct was better than our self-destruct.
All systems checked out. Ready for combat maneuvers.
Winston reporting.
I grow tired of waiting.
Oh yeah, we got sprays. I forgot about that. And this really is Team Fortress S. Team Fortress, isn't it?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There's no Blizzard, they probably start working on it like 9 years ago.
Yeah, this game used to be an MMO.
It's based on their failed Project Titan thing. But I just mean, you know, the combat of it being so deep.
Ah,
Yeah, back then there was like just Tracer and Reaper or something. Scab.
Bastion's just inside, like right around the corner.
Should I unleash my dragon on inside or save it?
Just do something, because we're losing fast.
Say that much. Waka teki okuru!
Wow, I got killed by the...
Oh my god.
So the mechs,
I tried.
Damage. I didn't know that.
Okay.
So I guess that's a pretty good team combo, right?
Play of the game.
Yeah, you get the dash.
This is the worst hero. Awesome play there, Bastion. Awesome play. Sitting
just,
in a corner.
I'll just hide in the corner. I mean, I'm a turret, right?
Yeah. Epic.
Say so it's done.
It wasn't the worst Bastion. He was repositioning a lot.
I got three open.
Oh, I got a loot box.
Noise.
See what we get next.
Now arriving.